then he told me that Yuki Kondo would be willing to take the challenge, and it was a great honor. It was a dream that I had from 20 years ago, and I'll have, thanks to Shaqley and to one championship, I'll have the opportunity to be fighting in front of you and having, like they say, dreams come true. This is a dream that came true. So I'm happy to be healthy and ready for this fight, you know, and especially to be fighting in one championship. Thank you, guys.
And on the planet, please put your hands together for Shinya Aoki!
Hello everyone, as usual, I'm facing serious fears for this upcoming bout, but I'm going to overcome it like always and show everyone a really good bout on Friday night. Thank you.
Thank you, Shinya. And his opponent for Friday night, the Thai superstar. Please put your hands together for Shannon Wan Shin Wirachai.
Okay, exciting. Good afternoon, Manila. Okay, so say, konnichiwa. Oh, hitashiburi desu. I want to say that it's a very, very good feeling for me to be back here, and, you know, because my first time competing in one championship was here, Manila, and this is where everything happened for my whole career, and this upcoming match with Tia Oki Sensei, this is like a dream come true for me, and
dream one final time as we introduce to you the main event of Reign of Kings!
Martin Nguyen is the great athlete. He's the two-division champion. I respect him as an athlete, but I don't fear him.
Kevin is a very explosive fighter. It's all about weathering the storm at start and, you know, sticking to my game plan.
I am preparing in every aspect of the fight that comes, in the striking or in the ground.
Everyone's saying that Team Lafai, they lack their ground game. I don't think that. I think they're complete martial arts. Their ground game is just as good as their striking.
Martin Nguyen has the powerful punch. I think that's his strength.
He's showing that he's a true martial artist. When you put a martial artist against a martial artist, it's going to be fireworks.
With a Filipino brother, I'm going to show you a good fight. Martin, see you inside the cage.
Kevin, you're a warrior. Let's show Manila why this bout is going to be one of the best bouts of the year.
One-punch knockout artists are going to collide at the Mall of Asia Arena on Friday night. It is going to be amazing, absolute fireworks. Please welcome to the stage from Baguio City, Philippines, your very own, from Team Lakai. Please put your hands together for Kevin the Silencer Bellingon!
I want to say thank you to One Championship for this great opportunity again to be part of this event. And I would say that I'm very lucky to be part of this card because I'm fighting together with these legends, Mr. Renzo Gracie and Mr. Yuki Kondo. And expect a very, very exciting bout this coming Friday, One Reign of Kings. So don't miss the action. Thank you very much, and God bless.
Go, Kevin!
And his his opponent for Friday night at Reign of Kings, the two division, one featherweight and the one lightweight world champion, going for number three. Please put your hands together for Martin, the Situation Nguyen.
Hey guys, look, I just wanted to say thank you to every single one of you guys for coming out to this media press conference. What a people to do from Vietnam, Cảm ơn nhiều. Thank you for coming out to support me. Look, this bout with Kevin, he was promised a shot at with Bibiana, and you know what? To be honest, he didn't really have to take it. But as warriors, as they are at Team Lakai, he took the fight, he took on every challenge that arises, and I'd like to say thank you for that. Also, I'd like to say thank you to Mr. Chatri and ONE Championship for giving me this second opportunity. I mean, when it comes to second chances, I never let it go, and I feel that this is all or nothing. This will decide my place in this division.
Hi guys, I'm here with Joshua Pasha of Team Lakai, and my fight on July 27, Reign of Kings. Ang kalaban mo ay si
Bong Siri Mitsadit from Thailand.
Okay, and you talked to me a while ago, you said medyo matinik ng kalaban mo. So, can you tell me more about yung kalaban mo? Ano yung game strategy mo for this fight?
Syempre, game strategy is always, kasi may ang laro, we'll mix things up, siya well-rounded fighter din siya, magaling siya sa lahat ng aspects. So,
unahan ito. Unahan. So, sino unang makasunta for SIPA or yung parang pinakaunahan para matapos yung match agad. So, you're known for quick finishers pa both of you sa laban nyo. Mabilis nyo matapos usually mga laban nyo. Ganun ba yun? Ganun ba yung mga strike ng dalawa?
Apo.
So, first strike. Thank you. And God bless sa fight mo. I hope you win and the whole Team Lakai.
Thank you very much.
A little bit lower, folks, just to get these guys in the back. A little bit lower. Just a little.
Hi, Danny. I'm here in the Reign of Kings. Anong prediction mo sa fight ni Edward at ni Kevin? Or...
My prediction is a very exciting fight tapos and I'm very sure na mananalo sila. May ko nasabihin na first round, second round, and then gusto ko lang sana yung kamay nila may latas nila para sa kababayan natin.
Yes, for the Philippines and for Team Lakai. Congrats! And sa next fight mo rin, sana manalo ka rin. Bye!
Congratulations. I'm amazed by your legendary career. Let's join hands. Let's give the Filipino fans what they want. Let's do an all heroes, all Filipino heroes card. Mega, mega card. Blast out the whole world. Manny Pacquiao, please. I invite you to compete in ONE Championships.
Hi, and I'm here with one of ONE Championships fighters.
Yes.
You have a fight in October against?
Yes, I will fight. I don't know my opponent yet, but I will fight on October in Bangkok, Thailand.
Congrats on your success.
Thank you very much.
Watch Reign of Kings on July 27th.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I show them the respect that they earn, the respect that they deserve. matter to us. That's why I put them to behind. But it's up to me to
How important is it for you to defend this title? How long did you prepare?
In terms of winning the title, it's all about legacy for me. So, winning the title is a third bout, third title, and it's world history. And it's also one step closer to getting my rematch. How do I like to finish, Kevin? Any way possible. Whatever opportunity arises, I'm going to jump on it. Right here.
Has the bond of friendship
It's still the same. We still have mutual respect for each other. Regardless of whether that might happen or not,
ฝากเชียร์ภูมิต่อเสมอค่ะธีรชัยนะคะในการขึ้นพร้อมกับคิยาเอาคีนะคะซึ่งเป็นเรียกว่าซุปเปอร์สตาร์อันดับหนึ่งของญี่ปุ่นเลยนะคะถ้าชนะไฟนี้ได้เนี่ยไฟหน้ามีโอกาสแน่นอนก็ฝากทุกคนด้วยนะคะติดตามไทยรัฐทีวีค่ะตั้งแต่เวลาประมาณ3 โมงเป็นต้นไปนะคะ
4:10 น.
อ๋อโอเคขอบคุณค่ะ
4:10 น.วันศุกร์เข้าสัญญาณสดแล้วพูดถึงเรื่องของตองเสร็จแล้วเขาเรื่องของพิธีการบ้างไฟเมื่อไหร่ยังไง
ค่ะก็ขอฝากไฟของพิธีการด้วยนะคะในวันที่6 ตุลาคมนี้นะคะที่อินแทคอารีน่าเมืองทองธานีที่เดิมค่ะก็ยังคู่ต่อสู้ได้ขออุบไว้ก่อนนะคะแต่รับรองว่าสนุกมันแน่นอน
พูดเหมือนสีสเกตในวันที่6มาสีสเกตก็คู่ต่อสู้ไว้ก่อนแต่ว่า2คนนี้ไม่ได้ชกกันแน่นอนนะครับก็จะร่วมศึกเดียวกันวันที่6ตุลาคมใหญ่มากนะครับก็มีการป้องกันแชมป์โลกของสีสเกตด้วยนะครับพี่อาริกาก็จะได้สู้ต่อหน้าแฟนๆคนไทยทั้งประเทศด้วยที่นั่นเองแหละที่เมืองไทยที่สู้เหมือนกัน
คร
ั้
งน
ี้
น่าจะเป็นครั้งที่4
สู้ที่เมืองไทยที่มักจะได้หรือมักจะชนะ
ก็ส่วนใหญ
่
ก็จะชนะค่ะเพราะว่ามีแฟนๆให้กำลังใจค่ะก็ยังไงก็ฝากให้กำลังใจเองนานๆนะคะรักในน้อยใจรักนาน
ๆฝากหวานด้วยนะครับชนะอะไรก็ขอแฝงนะครับอย่าลืมเอารักน้อยๆแต่รักเธอนานๆสวัสดีครับเดี๋ยวเราคุยต่อกัน
Martin Nguyen right now for one championship Reign of Kings.
Just quickly, what's your game plan against Edward? Kevin. Kevin.
The game plan is just to weather the storm and finish him.
And did you invite people to?
July 27th, Mall of Asia Arena. Come witness world history. Come witness my legacy. Not only my legacy, but all other fighters on the card as well that's willing to step up.
And sorry about the Edward fight. What's your prediction for that one?
Edward, I'm 100% off.
Okay, go Edward, go Tina, and go Sir.